heading for Hotel 5, and we'll pop up from there. And Gnome's not able to get in. We will we'll drop it down to 7-7 somehow.
I don't think I've ever been over here.
The hotel is named Delta.
Yeah.
Heading towards the hotel. If you want to set up a spot on there, do not go over the don't poke over the ridge quite yet. You've got the hotel here for lots of cover, underwater battles, that kind of shit. We're gonna wait till everybody's up here and then poke our head and see what the hell we're dealing with. Okay, there we go. Gnome, you need to be specific. If are you still trying to use Bruno's tool, or are you using Q-Tracker now? Okay, come up with me very slowly, guys. Anybody have GECM?
Meg.
Okay, use visual scouting. Park here, use visual scouting, see if you see him.
They're not going to be up here. They're going to be in a city.
Yeah.
Okay, follow me.
Go up the hill.
I would like to go into the city.
We're probably around D2, wondering where we are.
Travel speed is 100.
Oh, where are the capture points?
There are TSA capture points.
It's team deathmatch. Alright, nothing on radar. Okay, let's all get clunked up. We're going to head in the city and we're going to begin engaging. Keep a visual out till then. Okay, I see them. Epona at heading 60. Get ready to head at heading 60. You take too much damage, head back to base. Okay, we're all clumped up. Travel speed 100. Here we go. Heading 60. We'll stay in the river and then we'll move left and crash into the city along the 5 line.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Contact 70 right around the river bend.
Yep. Travel speed 100, keep low.
About E4.
Okay, get ready.
We're between it and them. Try and cut it off.
Okay, turn up now. Go north. Stay on the outside edge of the city. Try to stay together. Travel speed 100.
Crossfire from the left.
Don't go near the turrets. Okay, disengage. Move at heading 330 into the city. That Mari's to our left.
Yeah, I have them near the green.
Okay, attack the battle armor if you can. And then if not, focus into the battle armor, then opponent. Okay, they're all coming to the right. Just gonna speed up. Heading 210 full speed. Hey, heading 210 full speed. Let's create some distance.
I'm getting focused. I'm gonna die.
If you're damaged, head back and repair it this time. Otherwise, engage the Osiris on our way back to base.
Yep, done.
Engage the Osiris on our way back to base. On your way, Osiris or Owens, make your way back to base, maximum speed. Spawn in the APC for extra money.
Whoever needs money, I have a free...
if you can't break off, everybody shoot the same thing. Provide covering fire to heading 100. Sorry, Stubby. If you can't break off, just keep providing covering fire. Try to hit
Bruno's target with the left slide right.
Yep. Keep breaking off, stay out of the city. The BA and I are gonna try and break off, try and get the enemy off. Alright, friendly units, head into the river, F3, and go up to the base via the G3 entrance. Battle armor, plink, plink, plink. Alright, it wasn't terrible, but... K, Okay, they're in Delta 3. They're trying to decide whether or not to pursue us. Stubby, do what you can. Either provide just where their movement information and play defensively, or just go bonsai nuts and attack them. Your choice.
GN finally got in somehow.
Okay. Use the best assets that you like. Don't worry about speed, and don't worry about meshing up with whatever other people use. If anybody needs money, I can send some. And go ahead and group up, and Invictus, take command until I can get back here.
Don't die, I guess.
Mainly, we're just trying to stick together, trying to kill a thing or two, and then going back for repairs. That's kind of
Invictus,
our strategy, guys.
There's a scat right in front of you. Don't go out that way.
You can keep setting the APC as your spawn point, and that'll get us money.
Yep. Whoever needs money.
Rask, do you need any money? I can send you some.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems online.
Alright.
I lost my arm. I'm going to sell the Rask's mech if nobody's objecting.
Okay, Victus.
They lost a player.
C3 radar be good?
Doesn't matter.
I've got 5k for anybody who wants it. Speak now. Rask. Okay.
EA is also in the other green area there.
Hello, where?
This little park there. In D4.
Alright, well, Marius is already playing as a BA anyway. Sorry, Stubby. He's already playing as BA, so we're fine.
That's okay.
Okay, let's go ahead and rally up there in Fox 3 that's trying to get up to full force.
Yeah, buy quickly, people.
Okay, let's hold up around this general area on this island until we're at full strength. Play defensively and don't engage until we're ready.
Owens.
Okay.
Nearby. To our right, just below the bridge. Another Owens. MWLLSU connecting.
Will Krill on their team throw balance off?
Well, if he flies.
Let me, okay, I'm half-ass all tabbed here.
Okay, there's several in Echo 4.
Okay, here we go. Are we grouped up? No, we're not. Okay, let's, hold up here by the line. I see a light Gauss cannon from 100.
They are now in D4.
400 meters.
Rally at me.
Shadow Cat and Epona.
Now they are running.
Okay. Let's go heading to 280 in the road. Heading 280 at road, travel speed 87.
Following you.
They're in the park in the middle.
Okay, let's try and avoid there if we can. Let's go north. Keep following Duelist.
They're on my position, Echo 4.
Okay, and if you're with me, we're going to crash right around and go radar hot and shoot. Okay, we're gonna make our move. Try and get in on the Shadow Cat.
We see the opponent. Move the opponent instead. See there. Go.
Our move here. Target Ivan. Target Ivan's left arm. Secondary target is the other Shadow Cat. Ooh, Ivan's in a terrible car. He's got a lot of health. Okay, can make the kill on Ivan and then Bob. Can get Ivan, hit Bob, and then get out of here. Right on Bob, and then break off from there.
That long on the second.
Deathlord, get out of there. Hit your brakes and go the opposite direction back to base. Guys, try to break off a little bit. Invictus, you cover him. Everybody head back and repair and rearm. That was a good engagement.
I would get out of there. I don't know.
You can hold your ground. Do not advance. Grab Partisan B and try and get us some stuff. We might want to start thinking about air power a little bit.
I was kind of thinking about going and killing that thing with the LRMs on the hill.
You've got enough speed. Go ahead. Otherwise, order stands. Come back to base if you can. We're slowly catching up with them weight-wise that we can start holding our engagements longer.
The opponent is nearly not hittable.
Okay, there's a cougar at Echo Delta 5. There's a cougar and an Owens.
Okay, I've got some extra money. Does anybody need any?
How much?
I'll send you a little bit, Felix.
Okay.
Okay, Invictus, where's your position?
On the bridge. Making my way back. My turret's damaged. I think the Osiris was focusing me the whole time.
Oh god, this is one of those bridges, isn't it?
I didn't have trouble.
Stay off the bridge and choose to.
Just don't stop. I wasn't getting the rocking.
I'm getting it pretty heavy. Alright, we've got anti-air, and Vicky, I'll send you spares. There we go. Stubby, you're on recon roll.
I've got a lot of cash to give.
Send it to, who needs it? Who could use some cash? Send it to Invictus, I guess. Alright, we're going to rally at my position in Gamma 3, and once we've got everybody fresh, we're going to push along into the river, into the Echo 4 area. Yeah, that was a good engagement. You guys did a really good job there.
Oh, fuck, that was stupid.
We'll have a drop after this, and then that may or may not finish out the night. I'll play as long as we have pilots, but this campaign, depending on who wins this, somebody will be in range of victory in map 4, possibly. I'm going to think where the maps are. Can't recall at the moment. Northwind. Northwind and something after that.
Amara said it is in the treehouse in the park there. Top of
okay.
The treehouse.
Alright, that's just outside of my range.
Look, just gonna take a fun mech.
Okay, just group up on me, keep your eyes out. And,
these games are way too short.
PC games after the vault will likely be 40 minutes. PSA games will continue to be 30. Okay, once I've got the last two assets, we'll move up. If you guys want to get a jump start, you can go ahead and go in the river up by Silver. Just keep yourselves hidden.
Echo 5, recontacts, Echo 5, many contacts.
Okay, move east at 90 degrees. Try not to get too spread out from each other. We're going to shoot them from outside the city, and then we'll move in, and we're going to make a counterclockwise circle, Echo 5, E4, and then back to base, or we'll re-engage after that. So we're going to make a pass into the city very slowly. Invictus and I are slow. Let's try to kind of stay together a little bit. Okay, primary target is going to be at heading 70. I'm altering our course. We're going to move into Fox 5 along the river, and then we're going to crash into this. We're going to crash into Echo 6. Five line to 6 line. There's a slow LRM partisan that is the main target. If we make it there in time, we're going up to Echo 6 to engage it. Anybody have radar? GECM?
Fox 4, four Dolwins. Fox 4. Owens
is
almost
dead.
Okay. Okay, go ahead and engage. Don't move into the city.
Flight bearing 40, 400 meters.
We're doing this all wrong.
Engaging Bob's Cougar F. You should be heavily damaged now. Okay, go ahead and keep moving up outside the city. Phylex, how would you recommend we...
bearing a east over the hill of the ridge.
We should never be waiting, ever. We need, if you're damaged, rotate in and out, but we shouldn't be stopping ever.
Primary target, Cougar F, coming in on you. All guns.
Hang on. Cougar lost back torso.
Okay, they've got two ATM Cougars. Those are our primary targets. Let's get those down and then think about our exit strategy. Marius is here. Okay, get that Cougar down. Try to focus those Cougars. Protect yourself. Try to go back by the city. Okay, I need covering fire to get back. Deathlord is my temporary bank. Try and keep this shadow cat off me.
Shit. I have two red black legs.
Okay, we've got a shadow cat moving up. Try to get back to base if you can. Disengage and try to... Alright, I'm down.
They're tagging.
Yeah. Air power. I guess we need me on the ground because I'm an experienced pilot. All right.
Where's that guy?
Get back for repairs and let's roll some Angel.
There's LRMs coming from the hill. I think that we will totally nullify that if we just push into the eastern city.
Grab whatever you're good with. Try to get some brawler range. We're going to start moving in the city now. We should have enough tonnage and we've closed the score pretty well. If you're currently engaged, try to focus on a light target, but try to get back to base. Please continue to set your spawn point to the APC, as that will give me additional money that I can distribute around. I'm moving into the city to cover our retreating assets. I have 10K. Who hasn't built yet? Hey, you guys are doing a really good job. We're engaging them and trading favorably.
East. I still also have money. Just ask.
Thank you for stooping by. Thank you for playing, Stubby. I appreciate it.
To communicate more.
He's trying to chase me. Rask, if you can finish him.
Yeah, I've got to sell this to Cyrus.
Silver, go get us some Angel if you can afford it, but also make sure you can fight. Roger that, Stubby. I've got 20k coming in if I don't get shot here shortly to whoever needs it.
And I try to arrest this LRM asset a little bit.
Should definitely try to be in the city now. If we have more brawlers than they do.
The LRM asset is a Partisan C, I believe, so it's an ELRM asset.
They have a Vulture on the hill now as well.
Understood, Phylex. Come to me, Phylex. We're gonna set up a Delta 2.
Oh, turrets.
Okay, I got 83k right now, recommendations.
If nobody's built Angel, I'd recommend you get...
I'm 4, can't get Angel. So I got a Bushwhacker Alpha, something to charge with.
We're going to eventually need Angel, guys, so if not this spawn next time. Yeah, Bushwhackers, Ryokins, Uzeals, Ares... Shit that can take stand and deliver is a good idea right now. Okay, we are going to rally at about where Phylex is right now in Delta 2, so make your way up via the city up in there, and then we'll get ready to make our push. If an opportunity presents itself, we'll push before then.
If they go snipey, once we get to about 4 or 5 minutes, we need to see if we can charge them.
Okay, so we're bringing all of our forces up in the Echo 2 area, and we're going to go into the heart of the city once we're at full force, or when we have enough power to push in whatever comes our way. So try to keep an eye out that they don't come by whatever area, and try to keep yourselves hidden a little bit too until we get up to strength.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems
know. Okay, it's just 8 minutes.
Yeah, but it's less than 50 points. Well, it's 52 points. Totally doable.
Right, but the scores weren't balanced at the beginning. It's actually less than that.
Alright, we're going to charge at 7 unless an opportunity presents itself before then.
Anyone needs money? Another 20,000 is there. Oh, I have... is it? He's trying to get behind you.
Okay.
Nepona.
Where?
He's trying to come behind you. He's currently at the bridge and coming behind you at the bridge.
Okay, if necessary, move with me to cover behind this building. And get ready, we're going to make our move here now. So where are we attacking? In the city, right? Okay, follow Duelist.
Set near the bridge, so I'd be around F2.
Follow Duelist.
I lost him.
Okay, they're going to be coming from Delta 3. Keep following me. We're going to make our engagement point go 4 outside of the park. We are all in on this, so make sure we get a couple of kills before we break off.
Roger. Just call targets.
Okay, we are... Okay, keep following me. Tight column if possible.
Delta 4 radar bleeps.
Yep. Okay, here we go.
Okay, they're all here. Delta 3, Delta 4 line.
Okay, if you're not in the park, engage the medium mech. Give everything we got.
The Ryokan.
Arrow 4's coming from north. Do not go in the park.
The vulture.
Yeah, I see that.
Engage that medium mech, followed by the opponent.
That's
into
not our mech.
Into the park after you make the kill. Okay, kill,
Ryokan is pretty damaged.
Kill Bob, and then pursue for one or two mechs, and then break off. Don't go terribly far past the immediate entrance to the park, and then break off for repairs.
Dang crash.
Choke point of the entrance to the park. Damaged assets go out the back entrance. Non-damaged assets cover their fire. Got arrow fours coming from Delta 7. So try to pull back to the southern part of the park. If you're engaging, shoot whatever's most damaged with the lightest asset. And if you're damaged, come back, get one last repair in, and I've got money to send when people are ready.
Falling back.
Map 4 is Northwind. I will set a short but fun BA refinery for you guys to play around on. And then when that timer runs out, we will play map 4, and map 4 may be it for the organized part of the evening. Thank you all for playing. Chaos will resume tomorrow with the conclusion of the Capital campaign, followed by this, and if there's time, the Scythe campaign.
There's no time to repair. We gotta make something happen now.
I want the Thanatos to stay. I want the Ryokin to go back and... I want the Ryokin and the Uziel to go back and repair. Okay, I want the Ryokin to go back repair. Uziel's snipe. Rally point will be in Delta 3. Assets, if you are not under fire, please come with me to Delta 3. West of your position a little bit, a half block.
Something is shooting him.
It's an Arrow 4 launcher. Marius is tagging an Arrow 4 launcher.
I can't see any tag on there.
And he's high enough that he doesn't need it. All right. Okay, we're going to rally here in these buildings at Delta 3. And shoot anything that comes in. I need a choke point. I guess this is... Okay. We'll try to hit them from range if they come from direction 30. Or otherwise, we'll make our stand here. If we need cover, we'll go into the thing. So find yourself some cover. Make sure your weapons can hit. And we'll see if we can close the 200-point gap in 2 minutes. All yeah, other so assets, maximum speed to us. Who's in the hangar? Anybody in the hangar right now?
Deliver repairing. I'll be there for the final fight.
Okay, anybody have GECM over here? NARC. They're using NARC. Okay, get ready to engage. Sensors offline. Weapons the opponent offline. Is primary weapon target unless there's something... Okay, Shadowcat. Ivan.
Reactor online. I think they're narking from the air.
Follow me. Systems go beyond my position, but this is our choke point. Primary target will be Ivan, followed by Epona. Vulture. Primary target, Vulture. Okay. Shadowcat, followed by Vulture. Make your push now. Now is our time. Stay until you die.
Yeah, just there's too many fucking missiles. I have no idea how they're hitting me, actually. There's no tag on me, and I think I must be marked.
Try to reinforce each other. Try to stay in a choke point between buildings. Try to close out the point. Thanks for playing. Those of you that have to take off, you have a good evening. Those of you that stay, we will, as I mentioned, play BA Refinery and then have some fun on map 4.
I think I hate this.
Target destroyed.
We have very significant changes coming to them.
At least the TSA ones. TSA ones are alright, I guess.
I have no problems with this round. I gave difficult instructions and you guys did a good job of following through whatever coercion I did, so I salute you. Thank you for playing.
Now there's, again, a 4 versus 1. And although they have 4 good players, they still need arrows. Sucks.
Well, I just got 2 kills.
Got Marius on the ice.
Thought we did good, just, they got the better of us in that one. Alright, drop list maker guy, just go ahead and help, says Capellan something. Let's go.